Hey guys, welcome to Rare Online. It's December and you know what it is. It's all about the festive season. I just finished my exam, done with the yamas. Those 2 weeks were hectic, hey? Exams and the yamas, that was hectic. Rehearsals, getting outfits, fittings and all of that. But I'm so glad, finally, we're done with December. We're so freaking. I'm all about that festive season. And I must add, guys, please let me know what to do on the 31st of December, okay? I'm around, I'm in gaps, so I wanna have fun and yeah, let me know. Give me all the details, what's happening where, okay? Link if I think of petting salon. Yeah. Anywho, Rare Online hasn't been up for like, what, 2 weeks now? And I know some of you guys are like, oh, where's Rare Online? Like, I know the first video I made, I said Rare Online will be up every week. All right, change of plans. It'll be up bi-weekly, okay? Every 2 weeks, your Rare Online will be up. And I'm so excited. Still same day, Wednesday. So, all right. Today, we're talking about knowing who you knowing who you are and having a strong sense of self. This is so important to me. And sometimes I actually just go out and just be myself and just take a selfie by myself there and just, you know, be quiet there and just appreciate my own company and just reflect on things. You know, it's very important for me to always be my authentic self. I never want to be anybody else, ever. Not in anything that I do. And, you know, I just think it's important as a young woman, you know. I mean, it's important for you to know who you are. It's important for you to know what you can and what you cannot do. Very, very important. And I think, you know, when you have a strong base of who you are, you're able to filter out what people may perceive you as. You know, somebody could tell you the reality of things or just a lie, really, about you. And you could know that, you know what, let me filter that out because that's not the truth. That's not who I am. And the major question for me is, what do you base your identity on? You know, for me, I base it on the truth of Jesus Christ. You know, I am who God says I am. I am who Jesus says I am, what the Bible says I am, above everything, above my emotions, above what people say. It's like, nah. You're not talking about Rare, no, you know. No. Man, I'm God's prized possession, hey? You know, I am the apple of God's eye. What you talking about? It's important that you know who you are. You know, there's just such boldness that comes with knowing who you are. You are just unstoppable, irreplaceable, and nobody can be or do you. You know, I mean, you don't have to always be imitating somebody else. Okay? You don't have to be. You don't have to be, man. You have your own unique things that you need to realize about yourself and embrace them and be proud of them. Believe it or not, each and every one of us has about 100 people who look up to us. Like, we influence about 100 people. It doesn't matter whether you're famous, you're popular, or not. The point of the matter is the 100 people looking at you like, I want to be like that. I want to have that kind of personality. I want to dress like that. But always know that the truth of the matter is you are who God says you are. You are who Jesus says you are. We should really stop reflecting people that we don't even know about. We should really stop imitating other people and be our authentic self. It's important, guys. So, yeah, that is it for me.